access Teams on your iPhone, you go into the apps and click on the search button and then search for Teams. And after you hit the search button, look for Microsoft Teams. And you can see here there's the cloud with the down arrow. If you haven't installed it before, there will be a get button that you'll press. And Teams will download and install on your computer or on your iPhone, I mean. And then once it's downloaded and installed, if you go back to your home screen, it'll be on your home screen or one of your home screens. You click on it. I've logged on before, so I've got a couple of accounts, but you'll click on Use Another Account and then UVic email address. And it's important you put in your UVic email address. So in my case, it's rmcq@uvic.ca. And then next. And because I've already logged on with this account, it's going to go straight in without a password, but it'll prompt you for a password and ask you if you want to see notifications. And I would say yes to that and yes to access to the microphone. And then it just got a little bit of information about what it can do for you. And then you're in. Now, if you've never used it before, probably what you want to do is click on the Teams button on the bottom row there on the right-hand side, and it'll show you all of the Teams sites that you have access to. And you might have more than one class there. In my case, I've got a number of organizations in the library as well as the Nursing 521. So if you click on Nursing 521, you'll be able to see the chat channels that are available, as well as information about and send a class notebook. So there it goes. I hope that's helpful, and good luck in your course.